Fisher, we're getting close to war. If Nikoladze kills these men on live broadcast, we're sunk.
Are we worrying about the broadcast or the murders?
For now, the broadcast. It'll buy us time to stop the killings. Nikoladze is broadcasting from an antenna on the roof. That's your first objective. You'll find the rest on your offset.
I thought this was what made the pool drain.
It is, I think. Maybe it's malfunctioning.
It doesn't affect us anyway.
Carol, this is Boundary. The landmines are in place. Make sure nobody without the polarized thermal sensor enters the courtyard.
This operation is based around stealth. Watch the alarms.
I want all identifying details stricken from the room. Keep the lights off of the walls. Give them fuller eye lights. We need to clearly see their faces when they die. Where's our sound man? Make sure we're close enough to hear prayers.
There's something on the roof. Should we check it out?
It's probably another rat, and I don't want to miss the executions.
What the hell just happened? The broadcast antenna's down. We've got no outgoing signal.
You're under attack. The Americans are here. They've taken out the broadcast antenna.
Get Nikoladze out of here. I want his helicopter airborne now. I want a squad of technicians with an armed escort on the roof and repairing that antenna. I want the Americans found and killed.
Yes, sir.
Sounds like you shook things up pretty well, but it's only going to buy us a few minutes. Find those soldiers, Fisher.
I found the body. I've got the corpse here.
Have Nikoladze on board. Estimated departure in...
Who did that?
A man unconscious. Strange. Maybe we're being paranoid.
The American soldiers. Take them to the studio and kill them. We'll release the footage whenever we can. Tell Theron we are moving ahead. I'll retrieve the Ark. This is Gringo. I want the American soldiers prepped and in studio. The executions are going forward as planned. Yes, sir.
That was Grinko. He wants us to escort the soldiers to the studio.
You copy that, Fisher? The executions are going forward.
I heard. We got any more diversions?
Your gun's full of them. Make sure that escort doesn't reach our troops.
About the broadcast.
It's not our place to question. Let's go.
Somebody's coming. Makes sense. One of our men's been attacked. Thank you.
got a dead body here. Movement. Something over there. That's not right. Identify yourself. That's weird. Thank you.
Are you sure?
They put him on a helicopter. Nikoladze has left us.
Gringo must think the Americans are here.
God help us if they are.
That's sick. I'm a soldier, not a sadist.
Come on, you know you want to watch.
I don't. Broadcasting murder is barbaric.
You're naive to think it's anything but history.
It's a pointless conversation. We're on patrol until the alert quiets.
Don't tell me you believe those American super spy stories coming out of
Krinko wouldn't let them torture us. He kept saying we had to look pretty for our execution.
You've come to save us. Where are the others?
It's just me.
Oh, crap.
Where are the other soldiers?
You are American.
You're Chinese.
The PRC ambassador to Myanmar. I must speak with a representative of your government.
They hear everything I do. Shoot.
Kong Furong does not represent the will of China. He is a splinter faction of the Chinese army, all of them fanatics and fools.
What does he want?
First, Taiwan, with others to follow. gifts to the PRC he thinks they will not be able to refuse.
How is Nikoladze involved?
Trade. Ferong provides transport and munitions in exchange for weapons-grade nuclear waste.
Does China know?
No. And unless they are issued proof of Ferong's activities, I fear the certainty of war.
What's the proof?
On the computer in his office. My office. He has overridden and reset the lock.
I force him to open his computer and forward the contents to the PRC. And our countries don't go to war.
Such is my hope.
The Americans are picking the basement. I want all available men armed to converge on the basement. We'll kill them all.
Echelon just picked out an intercept. Ferong knows that Grinko's dead and Nikoladze is gone.
That's not good.
Get back to the embassy. He's trying to destroy the evidence that could keep us out of a war.
Right.